This isn't a self-propelled coyote turd you see working its way down the road in Bastrop State Park in Texas. It's actually the ultimate recycling machine. That's right, it's a dung beetle, and she's gonna dig a vertical burrow with a chamber at the bottom and then transport balls of poo into the base and lay some eggs on it. There's still a lot of really good nutrients in poo, and her larvae are gonna take advantage of them as they grow, pupate, and form new dung beetles. Then they're gonna crawl to the top of the chamber, hatch out, find new mates, and start the process all over again. Now, it might be interesting to know that these dung beetles go back to the Jurassic, and here's a specimen from the Morrison Formation right outside of Grand Junction, Colorado. These guys were eating dinosaur poo. So dung beetles are a very successful group of animals that have been recycling poo for at least 150 million years. And now you know. Respect the mighty dung beetle.